Security card required.
Last valve done, Chief!
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now?
There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Wait, you hear that? Never go!
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Security card. Detecting vacuum.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Egypt 7's looking damn close out there.
Clearance confirmed. Confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Thank you.